The fall festivities continue at Navy Pier. You can check out all that gorgeous pumpkin displays along the south dock of the pier, featuring props and carvings of skeletons and scarecrows and more. And if you are looking to get spooked, if you're into that kind of thing, there is a haunted maze and fun house that's going to open tomorrow at 11 a.m. And Laura, for anyone going to fall festivities, they don't even have to cover up the costumes with coats this weekend.
That's like unheard of here.
Right?